Boys Play of the Week time, and it's all heads-up thinking. North's Cliff Vickers gets the extra point snap, but it's rough and hits the ground. He gets up, immediately looks for what would be the kicker, who responds and moves towards the end zone for the two-point conversion. That eventually wins them the game, the complete communication by the Husky extra point team for this week's Play of the Week.